Guys, it's Siberian I. Today is Sunday and it's weekend, of course, and it's very quiet. This is not normally normal, but this forest is so quiet. Normally there will be a lot of walkers, bikers, and a runner like us. Yeah, but good for us. Less people, peacefully run for us. First walker that we will encounter with their doggy. Hi, baby. Hi. Go for running. Yeah. Today's a good weather for you, huh? Cold. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go run. Go. Go, baby. Showing you where we always go run or walk. Beautiful forest, protected nature. So I could not let Sadi here run free because there's a lot of small babies, wild boar, rabbit, a lot. And a squirrel that Sadi loves to play with. Yeah. And she thinks she can also climb on the tree. Sound of nature and my breathing hard. So I've been slacking for a run since all my race due to the circumstances with this COVID. You all know it's all cancelled. Don't get me motivated for training, but I have to start really because my Berlin marathon is coming up end of September, so we'll see if this is will be on actual running or it will be only in virtual run. I hope this will be an actual. I really want to run this. I don't want to be cancelled again. Last year was cancelled, so it was so disappointed. And now, oh my god, come baby, let's go. Let's go, baby. Now I'm even suffering to run the 10K with Sadi. Before 10K is just nothing. I start from the scratch again. So, and this kind of husky here is not a good motivator because she's a lazy one. She don't like really to go run. Come, let's go. Let's go, baby. Yep, you heard me right. She's lazy. She don't like to go running. I'll see you guys later. Bye. There's a stream down there. Stinky. Are you done? Let's go. So, you already runner. Some people are enjoying walking too. Sadi, come here. Stop. Wait. Let's go. Come. Side. Hello. Side. Hello.
Hello.
Go. Go. Nine. Two blibes. Beautiful and they're popular for the horse rider. As you can see before, that's their evidence that they like horse riding here most of the time. Can't blame, it's such a beautiful nature here. Just have to share, right, Sadi? Oh yeah? Okay. So 4.5 kilometer now, and I need to give her a water break, and she knows this area. She gets very excited, and this is a dangerous one here because she will pull really hard. Ah! Yeah. Slowly, slowly. Hey. Langsam. Yeah. And slippery and downhill. And a pulling husky. Woo. Need to have to strengthen your legs. Langsam, slow down, baby. We're going there. So, this is what she excited all about. A lot of smell of wild horses and all kind of wild animals. And of course, this is what she's excited for. This water here. No, come here, we're going this way. Okay. Slowly. It's many times already that she pulled hard that I had also to be there. It was not cool. It was cold, but it was not cool. Yeah. Good baby. Good. Hey, no, Sadi, nine. Leave the stick, baby. We're not playing with the stick now. Baby, come, let's go. Let's go. Leave it. gonna get this one here. Come, let's go. You done? Come a bit, wait. So love this area here. Well, Sadi and I is a nature lover, and yeah, we just enjoy this. This is an untouched area here. It's all made by nature. Come baby, let's go. Baby, let's go. We did. Come on. Okay. You know all the smell now. Come, let's go. So much work, right? So many people. No cooking. No cooking. Stay. Stay. She's tired now. Okay. We are now 9 kilometers. Our goal is 10. So, I can see that she's very tired now. Here, I always let her run free. So, her legs and toe will be clean. Here, come here. Here we go. Come, 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 come. Good girl. Go, go home. So we're home. 10K. Push.
You
I stay here. You stay there. Stay there, mama here, okay? Good girl. Stay there, mama here, okay? Okay. Oh yes. Yeah. My oh, you're good. So it's always like this, can never peacefully calm down. Or I need to go inside and lock her hair outside. Mama's fine. Crazy husky. Yes. Bye for now. Say bye.